Looking ahead this morning, the trial for a prison warden's wife could soon move forward. Bobby Parker charged with helping a prisoner escape. Prosecutors say she ran off with Randolph Dial. They were found living out of state down in Texas. Anita, attorneys say the opening arguments could start as early as today.
Yeah, and a lot of other people are saying, finally, this case has already had a number of delays, but a jury should soon be in place. After that, attorneys on both sides are going to give their opening statements, and then we'll hear from the over 200 witnesses who have been subpoenaed in this case. Can you believe that? As you can imagine, it's going to take a while for both sides to examine all of the witnesses. Another potential problem in all this took place in the 90s, so the witnesses are going to be asked to remember details from over a decade ago.